What up?
The mental heavy character.
Oh man, winner's finals, dude. Amsah is going. Amsah versus Poilu.
Let's see
it's
if the.
It's gonna be sick. Gonna be sick.
Yeah, I want to see Dutch in grand finals. I want to see Dutch in grand finals.
Yeah.
And on winner's side too, not losers.
Yeah.
I don't want to see a comeback. Amsah wants the trophy for sure.
Let's go, dude. All right, we got this. Winner's finals. Super Falco Smash 2.
We got Lucario and Sheik.
Yeah. All right. So.
Amsah
is basically just. Poilu, of course, is just one of the better European players.
Yeah.
And Amsah is one of the better players, just in general.
In general, yeah. Alright. Oh man, this is this is
like
a down tilt.
I've seen a lot of Sheiks using up tilt for Lucario, but it doesn't because it's kind of slow, it has a second, you need a second hit.
Yeah.
It's too slow for Lucario. He's already countering it, and you're too slow with the hit.
Yeah, he tried it again. His up tilt doesn't get beaten out by other Lucario's back. He might just do forward tilt instead. Just piss it out a bit better. See if Amsah can do anything to bring this back. Amsah known as the king of adaption, so.
Yeah. Yeah, he's going to need a longer set.
Yeah. Okay.
Good deal, I got to eat.
Yeah, Lucario going in. Look, Amsah is not teching either, making it even easier for Lucario to follow up. Or it was all mind games.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Never mind, we got those.
We got those.
Ooh,
oh,
what?
The poof. Back here?
Ninja, okay. Ninja shenanigans.
Yeah, Lucario's still back though. Hey, never mind, he's dead forward there. Really bad DI as well.
Yeah, bad DI. I think he was. Because I think he was already going for the move. I think it was fast falling.
Yeah.
But Amsah just got him out.
Yeah, to snuff out his fucking movement.
Oh, let's dude. What?
Alright! We take those.
No problem.
No problem. This is Netherlands, man.
Yeah, dude.
No homie stocks.
No homie stocks. And we
in
do.
Tournament, no homie stocks.
We don't do technical shit. We do everything by reads.
We're basically Mango in the country.
Yeah.
Just read. Alright.
Woo!
Oh, nice.
That was a sick
man.
Combo, dude.
Exactly. Really nice combo. Oh my god.
That jab was so fast.
Yeah, you couldn't even grab out of it.
What?
Attack though. Yeah. Attack into forward there. That's smooth.
Yeah, man, Amsah versus Amsah. You can look it up. I think it was at Genesis. It was a money match.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. It went to a 5 set as well.
Yeah, it was a pretty close match.
Woo!
Amsah looking pretty strong right now. 104, but still, it's talk lead. See if Poilu can do anything about this. I don't know. Yeah,
oh,
he
dude,
can.
This is sick, yeah.
Nair is so
this
strong.
Is so tight.
Yeah, this is so tight. One stock each. 3%, I'm on 27. The Amsah and Poilu chest are coming out. Mini Poilu in the background, what the fuck?
Let's go, Ninjulu!
Yo, Dance Man misses. Nice move back here. Amsah coming back?
Oh, yeah, oh, that was so good.
Yeah, Dance Man wins
completely. Oh, God, now he's alive. I think he landed. He has a jump, yeah.
Ooh!
No,
okay,
no,
please get the ledge. Poilu's gonna be chest guard.
Oh my god,
the air that was so
good.
Key.
DI out.
Gets back to the stage too.
Oh,
boy.
Got him out, yeah, great.
Amsah nodding no. He's like, nah. That wasn't real. That was a warm up.
That was some good shit, yeah. Oh god. Dude, Amsah has a killer face on him.
Dude, don't fuck with me or I can stab you in the face.
Dude, he didn't really care about winning, then I showed him trophies. He was like, fuck, I want one of those.
Amsah going for that trophy, man.
He doesn't give a shit about money.
Yeah, man. He wants that shit on its shelf.
Yeah.
Just bling, shines it every day. Let's see if he gets it though. Oh, it goes Falco.
Oh, he's going Falco though. And immediately.
Well, power shield by Poilu. Interesting. I don't know. This is interesting. I mean, I can see it. I can see Amsah having Falco.
Oh, he has played Falco. His history with playing Falco and PM is okay. The last time I saw him play Falco was versus Sluggard, and he got 4-stock.
Oh my god. What? That's understandable though. DDD edge guard on Falco is pretty fucking strong.
Yeah. And Sluggard in his prime was just. Oh my god.
Poilu looking like he's in his prime.
But no, of course, this isn't Sluggard, this is Poilu. Oh my god.
The French man himself, dude. You can't fuck with him.
Dude, he plays so different as a Falco.
Yeah,
oh
dude.
God. Yeah, so good.
Oh, smash.
Good,
gets
good
the
stuff,
kill, yeah. That wasn't even that bad.
That was good DI. Yeah. Just Falco's legs, man. Ooh,
doesn't skip leg day, man, for sure.
Yeah. Alright, the problem with Lucario is that you think you're getting hit once, This is not true. You're getting hit like three times.
At least per combo. There's no two hit combos on Lucario.
Oh, that's shine. Alright.
Alright, no
healers, we got those.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh man. Oh, what? Okay. It's fine.
This is so fun.
All plan. Oh, goes up. Yeah, yeah, too.
Dude, I would have gone into that so hard.
Let's blow up. Boom. Okay.
Oh, what?
Oh, he comes back.
Jeez. Nice tech away.
Yeah, but no tech is a follow up by
him. I was gonna kill this. Oh, good smash the eye.
Sick. He knows though.
Oh, God.
Oh, yo, that's that. Maybe for ledge invisibility, but that would be risky. Okay. Yeah. Oh, they're rolling to shine.
Yeah. Oh, that was. Okay.
Kinda worked out.
Oh, what? That was the weirdest bear.
Okay, let's see if they can get any hit from this. We're kinda cleaning up, he's a back here.
Dude, Falco still destroyed a Shadow Ball with his fucking feet.
Ooh.
Oh! Outrange.
Falco got destroyed by a police force mask though. God damn. Let's see if he gets the Asgard. Gives him space, sort of. The laser kinda stopping a little bit.
Nice.
Yeah. Still living though, 170. He needs a clean back here.
Oh yeah, dude. He has to find something right now. Oh, good shield pressure!
Oh, gets him. Two stocks each. Is Amsah Falco the truth, man? I think it's the first time I ever see him.
That was a nice dash dance.
Huh? Alright.
Oh. He's on a platform. God, he's so stuck. Oh, nice, good stuff by Poilu getting out of that.
Yeah. Let's see what he does. Nair, not safe whatsoever. Okay, Poilu misses a lot of fucking follow-ups. He's missing a lot of tech in general.
Question,
also.
Ooh. Does Lucario have a chain grab on fast followers?
I have no idea.
No, I don't either.
That would be interesting to see though.
Let's crowdsource that information, chat, if you know, please.
Please, Google. We need that info.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm still getting the laser into force, man, to Shizwiz. Getting the kill. Ooh, downer? I would have downer suicide, man.
Yeah.
Just
My god, this combo is so... It's taking a while. It's not even a combo, it's just a lot of loose hits.
Yeah, it's just winning
at
the...
What?
Oh, that...
What?
I want to say that was a booster, but it wasn't though. I would've been sick. Okay,
yeah, the power shield.
Don't laser me, bro.
The laser's kind of hard to power shield as well. It's fast, man. Fast projectile
stuff. Police technical skills is really good. He's ready for those every time. Wasn't ready for the forward smash though. Now Amsah nodding.
Amsah, the understanding. He looks like he understood a bit of the new thing of the matchup.
Yeah, dude. Amsah's like, nah, man. You may play Lucario, janky-ass character, not really, but at the same time, still. You might be top 3.
If he goes Ivysaur right now, I'm gonna lose my shit.
Pop-off.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop-off as a cast. As a commentator, I would just lose it.
Throw shit on ground and shit.
Bullshit. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, smaller stage makes sense. Found dreams.
Yeah, but simply go with Falco. You can get some better combos. Okay. Shine, okay. I'm still playing.
Amsah's Falco is just looking sick, dude.
It's patient and neutral, but once it gets ahead, it goes in.
And look, he already understands. Like last set, he still
Last
set, he didn't know that. Lucario had after his upbeat had a second.
Yeah.
And now he gets it.
Now he's ready immediately for it. This guy's a adaptation master, dude.
Ooh.
Oh my god!
That was
bad. That was great. If he had the forward, he would have been dead. Quick side beat.
Oh, that was weird.
Yeah.
Platforms found dreams.
I like Amsah's back. He's really patient and neutral, but once it gets hit, it really does go in.
Yeah. Oh, what?
Speaking of going in. Oh, that was his moment to just back here.
Or
something.
Laser Amsah. Poilu's have a rough time dealing with the variety. Oh, what?
Yeah. And the laser is also annoying him. I can see he's being frustrated by it.
Yeah, he's leading a little bit further back every time.
Yeah. Oh shit, this time.
Catching him.
Okay, oh my god, Amsah looking clean, man.
Yeah.
Yo, Amsah might take this. Amsah first.
Oh yeah, Poilu needs a moment.
Yo, in before Amsah wins his first PM tournament, he just he becomes a regular. Comes to every tournament. That'd be kind of nice.
God, every time you get hit by a down air, man, that's an instant combo.
Oh my god. Wrong side lasers though. Good sweet spot. I'll lose the laser. Ooh, nice.
Alright, good stuff, yeah.
Yeah, nice cancel.
You recognize the trajectory you felt was going in, just jumped right up and there. It's good stuff.
Finish him stuck.
Yeah. Ooh, nice re-grab.
Smash. Did he smash the item in? What the fuck was that? That's weird. Alright. That was good. That was a good shield stop, Harsh.
Like, it gets so frustrating where you get shield, where you get power shielded constantly.
Yeah.
Like, you don't, you can't even trust your own projectiles anymore, man.
Just uses against you and shit. Yeah. God damn it. Alright, but Poilu suiciding on the second stock.
Yeah.
Might cost him the game. Amsah coming back for free. Not really, right. Gets punished.
Strong
nice back here, yeah, over. Still stuck ahead. See what Amsah can do, or rather what Poilu can do to bring this back. Not much, I feel like, because Amsah just going in.
You can see Poilu's trying to be a bit more patient in his movement. He stands still just a bit longer.
Yeah, but at the same time...
Yeah, you can't really do that, man.
Yeah, he's just gonna laser you, like, from all the way across the stage. Like, no fucks given. Ooh, didn't take it.
Oh, what? That was a late hit. Oh, no.
Yeah, it's gonna go up. Oh, ooh! Platform saving
Thank
him!
Thank you, Founder Dreams. For a garbage station, pretty good.
Yeah, making Amsa's dream come true.
Yeah. Oh!
He wants that trophy. Amsah wants that trophy. You're not gonna come back. Oh, what?
No,
that would have been sick though if he came back. But Amsah would have been ready, let's be honest.
That's 2-1, dude.
2-1 for Amsah, man.
Like, I don't think, do we have a loser's finals? Other loser's finals already?
No, we only had like, not even same match, I think, only quarters. I think, I'm not sure about that.
I'm pretty sure that whoever loses here kind of demotivates anyone to try to get into the loser's finals.
Yeah. I gotta fight Amsah, goddamn. I got Poilu, goddamn it. It doesn't matter.
I'm not down for that at all.
Yeah. Poilu going back to the same stage, I mean, I guess.
He goes for Final Dreams again. I guess, you know, if you like the stage, you like the stage.
But the stage is not really working out, at least the last game, but right now.
Maybe he feels like if I didn't suicide.
I can bring it back, yeah. Let's see if he can, though.
Oh my god.
Because Amsa's going in with the fucking down airs, dude. Holy shit. Back here.
This Falco.
Brings him down and down smashes him.
Let's go. Oh!
Into forward, man. Amsa cleaning up that stock, yo.
Amsa's Falco is looking crisp as shit. I'm dead.
Is this the Amsa new main?
Yeah.
This fucking Ghost Falco bodies people. Oh my god. Okay,
wait a minute.
All right, he's back. Nice mirror cancel. Oh wow, the up tilt just beats out the.
Oh, he's kind of stuck on platform right now. Poilu making sure he stays there.
Ooh,
good stuff.
Yeah,
Poilu didn't get phased too much, but the combo is good.
Let's see what Amsah can do to keep the lead. Down here, okay.
Dude,
he's
down air
a lot.
Yeah. The down air pressure, though.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Misses that one, though. Dude, Poilu needs to attack those, man. Don't attack the dollar whatsoever.
That's a full stock.
Yeah.
Lead.
That was basically 0-death, you're right, oh shit.
Let's go, Amsterdam.
That was a weird shine.
Yeah.
Shine with the champagne shine. Yeah. Alright, up tilts.
Oh, he went for the back guy. Oh my god, those lasers!
Dude, the last cancel on downer is pretty good with what he's doing as well. He's really making the stage working out for him.
Oh.
Gets attack with force
match. Dude, this game is a fucking statement, dude!
Yo, I'm sorry saying, yo, my Falco can take your Lucario any day of the week, man. Holy shit. I mean, she didn't cut it, but his Lucario is on point. I mean, his Falco's on point.
Oh yeah, good stuff. God. That was so much
that
damage.
That was clean. Us smash. Doesn't get a kill though.
So sick. Look, one hit. Ooh. Amsah wanted to go for the ledge.
Yeah, he did. You can see it.
Barely missed it. I think it was good because Lucario would have gone there faster.
That's
oh, okay.
Ooh, side beat. Oh, man.
Yeah, no, that's
it. It would have been dead anyways, unless he had a jump. I don't think so.
So now, how clutch can Poilu be right now?
Let's see. Amsah is known as the clutch man himself.
Yeah.
There's a whole video about it.
Yeah. He's the comeback.
He's the comeback master. Alright, let's see. Oh, dude, he's reading those fucking tech rolls so well, man.
Ooh, there was
god
that.
God damn it.
Oh god, the laser?
Yeah,
look at him. He just waits patiently, he's barely out of range.
Yeah, he doesn't even have to challenge him. 131.
Yeah, why should he?
Exactly.
He's so cool. Good stuff,
Amsah, man.
Into grand finals.
Amsah with a small pop-up. Beat him, Poilu!